I wanted to better my family because, you know, I'm married and I have 5 kids. I was working in warehouses and I wanted to get out of that field and just start helping people because I felt like I was always my thing to help people. I liked NCC because it was a small college and a lot of people told me that it's a tight-knit community because I was kind of worried about going to a big college where I can get like lost in the crowd. So coming to NCC showed me that it was a smaller college and I was able to grow and do a lot of the things that I wanted to do. I'm going to transfer to ESU and I'm going to continue studying counseling so that can help people who need help.